Thank you. See them gather, see them on the shore. I turn to look once more. The evil knows me not, takes me to the belly of darkness. The tears run swift and hard, and when they fall, even the comfort of a stone would be a gain. There was a time when I thought I would have to give up, but I'm thankful that I'm strong as I am, and I'll try to do the best I can. Tears will run swift and tears will come that fall like rain. I pray that it's with God, tears will fall as cold as pain.
Pray to the Almighty, lend me not to Him, do as He has unto me.
Teach my beloved children who have been enslaved
to reach for the light continually.
So many times I pray, so many times I pray.
Tears run swift and hard,
and cold as pain. But even the comfort of a stone would be a gain.
Had I not the strength and wisdom of a warrior,
I would have to give up.
But I'm thankful that I'm strong as I am, and I'll try to do the best I can.
Tears will run swift and tears will come that pour like rain. I pray that it's with God, tears will fall as cold as pain.
I pray to the Almighty, let us not do as He has done to us.
Teach my beloved children, I've been a slave,
who reach for the light continually. Wisdom is the pain, wisdom is the brave warrior who carries into the sun.
I pray that it's with all tears will come that fall like rain. Pray that it's with God, tears will fall.
enslaved to reach for the light continually.
So many times I pray, so many times I pray. Tears run swift and hard, and cold as pain. Even the comfort of a stone would be a gain.
Had I not the strength and wisdom of a warrior, I would have to give up.
But I'm thankful that I am strong as I am, and I'll try to do the best I can. Tears will run swift and tears will come that pour like rain. I pray that it's with all tears will fall as cold as pain.
I pray to the Almighty, let us not do as He has done to us. Teach my beloved children, I've been a slave, but reach for the light continually.
Wisdom is the pain, wisdom is the brave warrior who carries into the sun.
I pray that it's with all tears will come that fall like rain.
Thank you. Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we gon' walk it out. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up. I'll again. And I'll rise up. I'll let the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up. And I'll do it 1,000 times again. Silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move on, dance, bring it to its feet. Mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again.
I get on my knees.
And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can catch a falling star? Well, I know my Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. All of creation testifies. This life within me cries. I know my Redeemer lives. Yeah, the very same that spins things in orbit, runs to the weary, the worn, and the weak, and the same gentle hands that hold me when I'm broken. They conquer death to bring me victory.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh.
The Blacks at MIT project is a really important thing to do, and I'm happy to be a part of it. In part because it's important that MIT know and the world know that we're here, and that we have contributed, and as all other groups. We don't want special treatment. We don't want to be ignored either, right? We simply want to be acknowledged for our accomplishments and for our experiences to be better understood. But also, we provide a window into the particular challenges of a group of Americans who have had to undergo, at least as a collective, a lot of hardships. But anyone questioning this importance, they should look at this project to get a better sense of what happens when you ignore human potential, when you make assumptions about who has potential and who doesn't based on appearance, right? Which has been much of our country's history. When you make decisions like that, the country loses. And this project shows that. Thank you.